All new at 6, something so many of us have wondered. Should you bother waiting in line for those Black Friday doorbusters, or should you just shop online?
Which deal is the best? Channel 4 Action News investigator Jim Parsons has been comparing prices. He's live in the newsroom now with what he discovered. Jim?
Mike and Wendy, you really need a computer database this year to keep straight what time stores open for Black Friday or Brown Thursday, and whether they'll match competitors' prices, and which doorbuster deals are best for you. But none of that matters, of course, if the bargains are not really a bargain at all, and that's what we set to find out.
At Best Buy in Monroeville, employees are already setting up the crowd control fencing.
We're here first.
And the crowd has already started showing up.
What makes you want to stay out here for 2 days?
You get all these deals, man. You can't beat the deals. Save $200 on a computer, you can't beat that.
But in order to get the deals, you have to camp out like these guys. Or these guys who've been at the Century 3 Best Buy since Sunday.
Because with the doorbusters, you may have 10 per store. Now, unless you're camping out since Monday, you are probably the person that's not going to get them.
So is it worth getting up in the middle of the night to take part in this? Or should you shop online? We compared several Black Friday doorbuster specials with online prices. Best Buy offers this Toshiba 40-inch flat screen for $179. We couldn't find it anywhere online for less than $400. Great bargain if you can get it. But take a look at this iPod Touch. Best Buy offers it on Black Friday for $294.99. We found the same model on Amazon for the same price, in fact, a few cents cheaper. Office Max has this software from Microsoft as a doorbuster for $89. We found it at the same price on softwareking.com. And Toys R Us advertises this Graco car seat for $119. Amazon has it online for $105. So if the same bargains are to be found online, why do shoppers do this? Some do it for the fun of it.
Black Friday, there's a cult out there, and it's a tradition. People love Black Friday.
And Professor Guskey says that's fine as long as consumers don't forget their reason for going out on Black Friday.
I would say, sure, go out and hang out with your family and friends and have some fun. But it's not the best day if you're really looking for the biggest bargains.
And if you are planning on getting out there at the crack of dawn, don't just go with one of these. Bring also one of these. Now, if you use Twitter, you can subscribe to the tweets of whatever store you'll be shopping in, and you may just get a bargain that didn't show up in the flyer. Wendy?
Didn't it used to be easier than this? Didn't you just go?
Yeah, on
Friday. Right? On Friday, yeah. If you want to compare more Black Friday prices to deals being offered for Cyber Monday, head to WTAE.com. We have a link to our interactive feature right on our homepage.